Salute, salute, salute. Good afternoon. Welcome one, welcome all. Thank you all for joining us tonight here on the Sports Jedi Network. Return to the Knicks watch along, play by play, as I am your one and only Chef Dan, the Michelin megastar, here tonight in Friday Night Knicks, man. We're facing our crosstown rivals. And is what do I is it? He's here.
What up, Chef Dan? Good evening, good afternoon, good morning for those that are watching us in Philippines. What's going on? Return to the Knicks podcast here. Salute to the chat. Chef, we were mentioned, we were acknowledged in WFAN this morning at 7:24 in the morning on Jerry Recco update. What a afternoon. Talk about a feel-good Friday. On WFAN, we were, ladies and gentlemen, we were mentioned on WFAN Sports Radio 66, 105.9. Man, thank you guys. You guys were awesome. We weren't mentioned by names, but they mentioned us to a T, the description, the watch along. And again, yo, Chef, I'm Hammond.
Hammond. Dude, I'm marking out. Yes. I'm sorry, but I'm dead. You're Hammond, I'm cheesing.
Let's there make a go. Sandwich together. There you go. There you go. And the chat will be the bread. Let's go, because you guys support. You guys are the bread, the backbone that makes this channel grow. Without the subscribers, without the watch along, the chat family. You know, you guys are the bread that holds us to put, that allows the ham and the cheese to come together and make that delicious sandwich that is the Sports Jedi Network family. So salute to everyone. Happy Friday to everyone, man. Let's go. Let's talk about this Knicks and Nets game. Two more games left. Implication on the table. Two wins for the Knicks. Second, they could have the second seed on a two loss by the Bucks, which is on the table. They got Miami, they got Orlando, and they have OKC tonight. So, you know, those are tough matchups for the Bucks, of course. And for our Knicks, we got the Brooklyn Nets and we have Bulls. They got tea time. They have their ticket stamped for Cancun. Some of them have tea time on the golf course, getting ready for yada yada. What's your thoughts there, Chef?
I can understand that they don't have much to play for as far as looking forward to at the end of the season, but these guys can play spoiler for us. And because a lot of these last games, and the way that a lot of these sports leagues do it now is interconference, the last couple of games to make them have much more importance, have much more meaning. You can see these teams potentially doing something like that, especially Chicago. After that flub that they showed, you know, shacking a fool on an alley-oop and injuring themselves twice over within the same play, they can come out there wanting to play a spoiler for us. So at this moment, the only thing I'm thinking right now, Jedi, is the mantra we came in with, not this season, not last season. I'm talking three seasons ago. One possession, one quarter, one half, one game at a time. Yes. And we got two more games to go. So I'm not stumbling my foot on what's ahead of me. Brooklyn Nets in front of us tonight. Let's show them why they're little brother. Let's show them why Brunson is him. Let's show them why whenever OG Anunoby is on the court, the Knicks just win those minutes, period. Let's show them why we are soon to be second seed. Show them why when you have a father Brunson and a younger Brunson leading the team, you know what that is, Jedi? It's family above all.
Let's go. Let's go. You got me pumped. You got me hooked. You got me hook, line, and sinker here. I'm excited here, of course, for Jalen Brunson and having his father, Rick Brunson. What a phenomenal duel and watching that unfold in front of our eyes each and every. And again, that one possession, one game, that comes from Uncle Boompa. So we want to make sure if Jerry Recco's listening to us and he returns and watch along with us. We took a little bit from the morning show. We took a little bit from you guys there in the morning show, the Feel Good Friday. You know, we want to acknowledge you guys on Boomer and Geo as well. We want to make sure, because you acknowledge us, so we want to make sure. One possession and all that is from Uncle Boompa. So we want to salute Uncle Boompa there. But man, Chef.
Salute to Uncle Boompa, but please, yes. At least look, please give us a shout out. Sports Jedi Network. That's all
yeah.
We
ask. I know Geo doesn't want to watch us. He says, why would we watch us? But you know what? There's always someone that is. We're not everyone's cup of coffee and everyone's tea. I learned that here 3 years on the internet on the
Jedi. YouTube. Geo's a Vikings fan.
And an Islander, Spinonia. Let's go.
Wrong team, pal. Rangers all day. Wave them towels, baby.
There you go. Let's go.
You know what it is.
Yes, yes. And let me ask this. Let me tell you this, Chef Dan. We have some injury reports here. Who came up on the injury report for the Knicks here? Now, don't be alarmed. I think that's just some maintenance guys. As we say hello to our agent, Super Argo, who's in the chat. Salute, agent. Ooh. And our number one draft pick, Johnny Davis. Sorry to interrupt you there. I want to give them their acknowledgement. Mr. I Love Pie, Tim Smith, and the one and only Darnell Davis. Darnell Davis, what's going on? Big task at hand. He's talking to us. Of course, salute to everyone. We want to acknowledge the chat because we always tell you to participate in the chat because we are a chat-oriented program. Without the chat, we're nothing. We're just two guys having a conversation with each other, and we would love to have the interaction of the basketball Knicks community with us on the chat. If you're watching us on Twitter, join us. Don't be afraid to put it in the comments. Put comments in there. Talk to us. Talk to us. Talk to us. Because we love to have that conversation, engage with everyone. If you're on the Twitch app, don't just lurk. Just say hello. Put something. Talk of us. Talk to us on the Facebook group, Facebook pages. Salute to us. Talk to us. Talk to them. Talk to them. Tell me how you feel about this Knickerbocker team. Here, are we getting that number two seed? Or are we, you know, what is our favorable matchup? Who do you want? I'm not afraid of anyone. I said it before. I said it on different platforms when I was on a different program. I ain't scared of anybody in the NBA. You bring these, you know what? My boys play hard each and every night. They're well coached. They're well balanced. I ain't scared of anyone. I don't care who it is. They could bring it in the word of the rocks. Just bring it. Because we're about to lay the smackdown on their candy asses. Let's go, because we are the orange and blue New York Knickerbockers. There is no shame of rooting for this team, for this organization. I'm excited here at game 81. And man, I feel so excited for, like, it was the first game of the season with this team, because they just bring it each and every night. They're entertainers. What a way of 6 months of entertainment plus for the Knicks. I got to give them a salute for them, because what a memorable season, regular season they've given us. It's been fun, Chef, this regular season.
Through the ups, through the downs, through the win streaks, through the uncertainties, through the trades and the injuries. This team has fought every single night. That's all you can ask for of your team, really. Show us that you're, you know, giving it, like, really, like, and this team especially. And now we're 81 games in. I can say it because I knew it when DiVincenzo was picked up on this team. Him, Hart, Brunson, the way they were taught by Jay Wright. The way they play the game, especially Josh Hart, it's effort personified. That's how you endear yourself to New York.
Yes, the Knicks seem to be playing like they have nothing to lose because they don't have Julius. They're going to go as far as the basketball guards. Absolutely, as long as they put the work in, Agent Argo. And I'll be honest with you, you're just a Julius hater. I'm not a big fan of Julius Randle. Would Julius Randle help this team in different ways? Absolutely. I'm not going to be here and be naive and say Julius doesn't help, but this team has more motion without Julius Randle. The ball don't stick to him, and he's a bucket getter. Again, 25 and 10. I'm not discrediting his numbers.
With 3 and 5 assists.
Correct. But this team offensively flows much more athletic-wise and play much more looser. I'm not saying they're better, guys. Again, the jury's still out. We don't know if they're going to be better or not. But they, my point is, there's a different style which teams are not scouted, prepared for. And it's a good thing going into the postseason, guys. I always try to bring a positive, or things happen for a good reason. OG Anunoby's injury, I'm trying to put it in a positive perspective. Teams don't have enough film to put advanced scouting how the Knicks will play. So you know what? The Knicks could do something in the postseason, at least the first two rounds, before good scouting department put a scouting report on the Knicks. And then after that, it's just feel, will, and determination. Once you get into that conference final, you know, hunger, desire, and taking their game to another level, then I could bank on the Knicks, you know, trying to pull out a Herculean type of run in this year in postseason. And look, I'm going to leave you with this note because I got to get going just to make sure the wrestling. I'm going to be back and forth tonight, Chef Dan. I will be doing the call most 90% of the time, or maybe 100. The point is, 30 years ago, we had the Rangers number one seed President Cup. The Knicks went to the NBA Finals. O.J. Simpson sold the headline for good or bad 30 years ago, and 30 years later, rest in peace, OJ, regardless of the fact if you like him or don't like him, whatever the case is. We're not here to debate that. But ironically and eerie, all those things, and we had a solar eclipse a couple of days ago. Bro, all those things are lining up. I mean, my God. You know what? Rock, what does that give you?
And chills. Oh.
Yes, indeed. So, guys, enjoy the watch along with Chef Dan. I'm going to be popping in and out. I'm going to set up the Terrence and in the wrestling. Ben Miller, meet me at the wrestling podcast. We are going there live in a minute. We'll talk about the Motor City Machine Guns and all that good stuff. Chef Dan, have a good call. Knock it out of the park, because whose game is it? With everybody saying Michelin star, mega star, Chef Dan. Yeah, I threw you on that curveball, Chef Dan.
You know what they're all saying? They're saying NY Knicks. Yeah.
Oh, one more time. I need you to say that one more time, and I need to say it loud.
NY Knicks. Yeah. Oh, man, I got to chill out. I might knock myself out the studio again. Oh, man. I go, you remember that day. Oh, man, I'm silly. But as always, ladies and gentlemen, as Jedi leaves right now, because it's just me tonight calling the game, and they're about to do the jump ball as always, because he's usually the sixth man off the bench. But tonight, I need the hot tag. Worn out, need someone to tag in. It is going to be the virtual scoreboard. Someone's favorite out there. Thank you guys so much. So as Jedi had alluded to tonight, we have some injuries. Knicks had to make some changes because Hartenstein, he's out due to Achilles injury, and we're also going to be missing McBride. So, starting lineup tonight is going to be Brunson, DiVincenzo, Hart, Ananobi, and Sims. So, the intern starts off tonight, ladies and gentlemen. As absolutely, agent, I you know, let you guys speak on it. Thank you so much. You guys are my partners tonight. Y'all let me know. He was able to receive that award tonight, so we're truly stoked and excited for Brunson. Truly a representation of Knicks excellence, New York excellence. And Bridges' first shot off, but they get a tip in, so Nets draw first blood. Sasquatch tonight, yep. As Ananobi misses his first shot, Nets bringing the ball up the court. They pass it out. Clowney for three, shot won't go, rebound Hart. Hart bringing the ball up the court. 11 minutes left here in the first. Brunson has the ball now. Salute, Vernon, salute. Brunson working the dribble. Brunson driving, spinning, pivoting. Step back midi. Ah, hits the front of the rim. Rebound by the Nets. I love Pi. Salute. Thank you so much. As the Knicks are playing ball denial. Ball gets out of bounds. Still Nets ball. Excuse me. Hart with the foul. They inbound it to Claxton. Claxton back to Bridges. Oh, Ananobi deflects it, but Thomas gets it. His shot won't go. Offensive rebound. Clowney, Wofford for three, and he hits it. Knicks have got to watch those second opportunities. Under 10:30 here in the first. As Brunson gets it to DiVincenzo, fakes the handoff. Sloppy start. Turnover. Thomas with the ball. They get it to Wofford. Wofford looking, gets it over to Clowney. Back to Wofford. Wofford to Claxton. Claxton to Wofford. Wofford to Clowney. Clowney back to Claxton. Claxton to Watford, driving, gets the floater, and it's good. So they've taken a good 7-0 lead right now on the Knicks. Brunson pulls up for three. That's off the mark. Sims fighting for the offensive rebound. Gets it to DiVincenzo for three. That's off the mark. Claxton over to Wofford. Wofford to Thomas. Thomas alley-oop, and Claxton slams it down. Salute Darnell Davis. Maybe we could talk about this when I'm not calling the game. I'd love to talk to you about it, you know, one-on-one. As Brunson takes the jumper, shot no good. Sims knocks it out of bounds. Wofford with the ball, 9-0. Knicks have a bad deficit here. 8:40 here left. Thomas driving. Thomas kicks it out. Wofford with the ball. Over to Thomas. Thomas jab stepping, driving. Thomas floater. Shot no good. Claxton a rebound. They save it to Thomas. Gets a jumper, and that's good. 11-0. Knicks are not playing well right now. Timeout by the Knicks. 0-for-5 from the field. 2 turnovers. Terrible start for the Knicks. And this is something reminiscent to what happened in San Antonio. We know how that game came out, but you can't dig yourself in these large holes like that. Absolutely. That's another thing too, Agent Argo. No rebounding. So, timeout on the floor here right now. Knicks down by 11. Haven't scored a bucket. Argo, that's part of that was what caused one of the turnovers right there. I mean, but then again, it's, you know, him trying to, you know, get a rebound, some good effort. He was also able to help us get an offensive rebound, so things are going good right now, somewhat for Sims. We know Robinson's the guy that Tibbs wants to play, but he doesn't want to play him out of position. So, looks like we're returning back from timeout break. Knicks already clinched their playoff spot, as we discussed last game. Hart gets the inbound, gets it to Sims, Sims to Brunson, Brunson. Kicks it out to DiVincenzo for three. That's good. So Knicks get on the board. It's Big Ragu. Gets the sauce in. 8-point deficit for the Knicks. As they get it to Watford in the post against Brunson. Watford draws the charge. Brunson, that slick guy. Said, I feel Sims has to stop being passive. He has to. It's a little bit more than that as DiVincenzo passes it to Brunson. Brunson now with the ball under 7:30 here left as DiVincenzo cutting, kicks it out to Hart. Hart to Ananobi. Ananobi, fall away jumper, hits the back iron. Rebound to Claxton as Claxton's bringing the ball up for the Nets. Kicks it out to Watford. They pass it around. Bridges for three. That's off the mark. Hart the rebound. Roughly 7 minutes as Hart, coast to coast, layup just rolls in. 6-point deficit for the Knicks here. Under 7 minutes. As Thomas misses. Claxton the rebound. And they call a foul before the shot attempt. D-Ross, salute. So they inbound the ball to Watford. Watford driving. Watford floater. Shot no good. Fighting for the rebound is Hart. And he gets it. Hart gets it to Brunson. Brunson gets a screen. Now has Claxton on him. 6:20 left here in the first quarter. As now he has Watford. Brunson working the dribble in the post. Brunson fallaway jumper. Shot, no good. Sims gets the rebound. That's what you were talking about, Vernon. And Sims tried to get a hook shot. Last touch by Sims as it was out of bounds. Watford over to Claxton. Claxton. To Bridges. Bridges over to Claxton. Claxton misses. Rebound. Again, Hart. Hart pushing the ball. Hart over to Brunson. Brunson to DiVincenzo. Takes a three. And that won't go. Good boxing out by Wilson. And Claxton gets the rebound. Watford with the ball. Gets it over to Bridges in the post. Good defense by DiVincenzo. Bridges working in the post. Poked away. Shot clock down to 8. Over to Watford now. Watford driving. Watford driving. Bumps. Blocking foul on Brunson. And Brunson wants a challenge. Yeah, I don't think Tibbs should challenge it. And he isn't going to. Watford misses the first one, ladies and gentlemen. You know the motto. You know the lingo. You know what it is. Ball don't lie. Sim sits down. Robinson comes in. goes one of two from the line. Brunson bringing the ball up for the Knicks. Over to DiVincenzo, back to Brunson. Brunson, nice moves here, gets in the post. Brunson working, kicks it out to Hart. Hart fakes the three. Now he's spinning, driving, fallaway jumper, shot blocked. Claxton the rebound. They get it over to Wofford. Wofford, as they pass it around, Wilson. 4:40 here left. They get it back to Walker. Walker pulls up mid-range. That's good. Knicks got to play better defense here. 14-5. Knicks down by 9. Robinson with the ball. Back to Hart. Hart over to Ananobi. Ananobi takes a 3. That's off the mark. Knicks need some form of offense, ladies and gentlemen. As Wofford's driving, Wofford layup is good. Back to an 11-point deficit for the Knicks. Brunson with the ball. Brunson kicks it out to DiVincenzo. DiVincenzo pulls up for 3. That's off the mark. Fighting for the rebound. Claxton comes up with it. Wilson over to Bridges. Bridges to Wilson. Wilson for 3. And he hits it. He's wide open. 19-5. Knicks down 14. D-Ross, I think you shouldn't be asking if we're down by 40 yet. I'm sorry, we'll be right back. This is just disgusting effort by the Knicks. And we got to give a big salute to Howie Singer, who is retiring from MSG. Been a producer and a director of all Knicks telecasts. So Salute, Howie. Thank you so much for all the wonderful memories and all the flawless technology, all the flawless streams you've given us here on MSG. MSG is always a pleasure to watch Knicks games on. It's not homerism. It's very educational while watching the game of basketball. So Howie Singer, thank you so much. You did your job, more than did your job. Thank you. So Knicks missed a shot as we returned back. So Howie Singer's the reason why Clyde has called the game. So thank you, Howie. Thank you so much. As Knicks are down by a lot. 21-5. Knicks cheese. They get it to Robinson. Robinson can't even hold on to the ball. Still Knicks ball with 9 to shoot. So, Knicks, Bogdanovich gets it blocked. And Wilson for 3, shot no good. Robinson the rebound. Brunson with the ball. Knicks just been in a drought the last 5 minutes. And Brunson gets fouled. Brunson with the ball, lobs it up. Robinson throws it down. So Knicks need something like that. 21-7. Clowney poked away again by DiVincenzo as Thomas pulls up for 3. Deep 3, just Knicks have got to get it together. Brunson with the ball. Brunson fakes the handoff, curls around the screen, driving, kicks it out to DiVincenzo, fakes it, drives, gets the dunk. DiVincenzo with the jam. The big ragu. Thomas with the ball. Thomas driving. Thomas draws a foul. Burks is going to check in, so that's the guy who's going to play if Mitch as McBride rests. Thomas with the ball. Thomas throws it up, and he just threw it up. It was a wild shot. Everything's going their way right now. Burks with the ball. Burks gets it over to DiVincenzo. DiVincenzo looking for a screen. Gets it over to Hart. And Gillier just tossed Bogdanovich. Bogdanovich draws a foul. Under a minute here left in the first quarter. They get it to Mitchell Robinson. Robinson to Bogdanovich. Bogdanovich kicks it out to Burks. Burks puts up the 3 and got it. Knicks need something, ladies and gentlemen. Knicks need something. DiVincenzo got bumped by Thomas. Thomas gets a layup. 28-12. Knicks down by 16. 25 minutes left. Hart with the ball. Bogdanovich on the post. Double teamed over to a cutting Hart. Hart misses but draws the foul. Hart's heading to the line with 13 seconds left. I said the same thing. It just tossed Bogey. Hart hits the first free throw. Hart hits both free throws. Back to a 14-point game. 9 seconds left. Shot clock turned off. Knicks have no fouls to give. Thomas driving. Thomas throws it up. Reverse layup. Got it. Hart throws it off in time. Hits the back of the board. So that ends the first quarter. Knicks down by 16. 30-14. I mean, not tanking, but geez, Louise. Remember when I said one possession, one quarter, one half? Like, this is important still, Knicks. Like, come on. Like, what are we doing here? Y'all saying it. Y'all taking the words out of my mouth. I have nothing to say because it feels like that, man. The Knicks, Thank you. Second seed. Don't say second place. Say second seed. Knicks have to play defense. That's the problem here. Cam Thomas is walking to the paint. Absolutely. But more so than that, Knicks got to be a bit more aggressive on the offensive end. Because that's going to get them get into their rhythm. I mean, it starts off with the defense for this iteration of the Knicks. Knicks got to fix themselves. So we got this. We got to, yeah, hopefully. Said Hart has the right idea. Keep driving. Absolutely. And kudos to Alec Burks for giving us that three-pointer. But, man, the Knicks got to find some way to keep some consistent offense. Burks with the ball over to DiVincenzo as we start the second quarter. Zone defense, Bogdanovich, turn, jumper, no good, but Robinson cleans it up. Back to a 14-point game. And they just hit another three. Thomas is just feeling it. Knicks are just. Oof. Burks has the ball over to Bogdanovich in the high post. Bogdanovich gets the jump hook. 33 to 18. 11 minutes left there. Thomas trying to call out a play. Thomas driving. Thomas lost it. Knicks come up with it. Burks gets it to Achiuwa. Achiuwa goes right at Clowney, gets a layup. 33-20, timeout by the Nets. Knicks are now starting to move. Timeout by the Knicks. We'll be right back, ladies and gentlemen. So it looks like we're returning back. Looks like we're about to start. Nice crossover by Hairline over to Walker for three, and he hits it. 36-20. Burks. Over to Bogdanovich, fall away jumper, draws a foul. Bogey misses the first free throw. Bogey goes 1 of 2 from the line. 36-21. Knicks down 15. 10 under 10 minutes here. Dillard misses the three. Excuse me, Walker with the three. That won't go. They get it to Burks. Burks gets it to Bogdanovich. Bogdanovich gets the screen. Bogey pulls up for three. Got it. Happy wife, happy life. Knicks within 12 here, 36-24. Bridges with the ball. Bridges gets away, kicks it out. Walker for three, and that's good. Knicks have got to play better defense. Back to a 15-point deficit for the Knicks. Burks with the ball. Over to Bogdanovich driving. Reverse shot won't go, but Robinson cleans it up. Cookie Monster out here just eating, ladies and gentlemen. 39-26, 13-point game. Bridges driving. Bridges kicks it out. Walker steps back, kicks it out. Bridges for three, and that won't go. Burks the rebound, poked away. And Bridges for three, and that's good. You spoke too soon, D-Ross. Spoke too soon. Burks over to Bogdanovich. DiVincenzo in the lane. Nice move, can't finish. Gillard tracks it down. Over to Bridges. Bridges driving. Bridges goes in. Almost poked away. Stop, out won't go. Fighting for the rebound. Clowney over to Bridges for three. Shot won't good. Shot won't go as DiVincenzo gets the ball. DiVincenzo over to Burks. Burks driving, stops, draws the foul. Bank shot won't go, heading to the line. Burks hits the first free throw. Burks hits the second free throw. Goes 2 of 2, 42-28. Claxton over to Bridges. Bridges over to Walker. And Walker, he's feeling it, ladies and gentlemen. 13 points in 11 minutes, 45-28. Burks kicks it out. Achua for three. Got it. Knicks needed that. 45-31. Knicks down by 14. Knicks have got to get this at least to single digits. As Bridges kicks it out to Watford. Watford driving. Watford spinning. And stolen by Ananobi. Right to Burks. Burks to Ananobi, driving and blocked. Claxton comes up with it. Over to Walker. Walker to Wofford, and Wofford throws it down. Timeout by New York. 47-31. Back to a 16-point deficit. I don't know what's going on, ladies and gentlemen. Knicks, they're getting some sort of rhythm. But then it's not, there's no continuity. Maybe they came in late from the travel. Maybe. But then again, you came from Boston, so. Argo, that's what it seems like, but the Knicks have to, unless. Let me not say that. If I say that, then it lends to something else. I'll just say this. This is matchup picking time. Have at it what you will with that thought. This is matchup picking time. Argo, I'm not arguing one bit. They look sluggish, disinterested, like they don't see the importance of getting the second seed. So we'll be right back, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, we're back. Just one little gambling ad, and then we'll get right back to the game. So, Brunson with the ball as he's back in the game. Under 6.5 remaining. Brunson kicks it out to Bogdanović. Bogdanović driving and blocked by Claxton. 5 on the shot clock. Brunson driving, floater. Shot no good. Loose ball foul called against Brooklyn. Brunson's still scoreless tonight. Jack City, salute. As a Knicks fan just entered the chat. You at the game, man. Rough game to be at. But I hope you enjoy yourself and enjoy the atmosphere of being around other Knicks fans. As Brunson pulls up jumper, rims in and out, still without a point. They get it to Claxton, back to Watford. Watford over to Bridges, Bridges curling around, jumper, shot no good, a two with a rebound. Brunson bringing the ball up now. Brunson, crossover. Kicks it out to Bogdanović, back to Brunson. Brunson drives, Brunson spins, kicks it out to Achiuwa, back to Brunson. Brunson driving, kicks it out. Bogdanović for 3, shot no good, fighting for the rebound. Sims can't get it. Walker bringing the rebound up. Walker gets a screen, gets the switch now. Walker, step back 3, shot no good. Finally, he missed. As Achiuwa has the ball. Back to Ananobi. Ananobi to Bogdanović. Bogdanovich to Brunson. Brunson, drive in, kicks it out. Bogdanovich for three, and that rattles in. Knicks needed that. Knicks leading scorer is Bojan Bogdanovich tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Watford over to Wilson. Wilson, layup, no good. Knock out of bounds. They say still Nets ball. Thomas is back in the game. That's a true assist. Thomas with the ball and draws the foul on OG. Thomas hits the first free throw. Tommy back in. Thomas hits both free throws, 49-34. Knicks down by 15. Brunson fakes the handoff, drives, floater, finally gets a bucket. Needed that. 49-36. As Watford drives, gets the... Sims ain't got it tonight, ladies and gentlemen. It's Brunson. In and out dribble, drives. Jump, got it. Got the jumper. 51-38. Thomas with the ball. Thomas backs up. Gets the jumper. Got it. Tom Thibodeau calls timeout. Sims is just, yeah. And he's just asking Sims what's going on here. Sims ain't got it tonight. That's part of the main reason why we're looking so off right now. Knicks down by 15. We'll be right back. Yeah, Argo, he shouldn't have done that. Sims with the ball over to Brunson. Brunson backs up. Brunson working. Gets inside. Jumper. Shot won't go, but he got draws the foul. Dang. Brunson hits the first free throw. Brunson hits both free throws. Back to a 13-point game. Claxton with the ball. Claxton driving, spinning. Floater won't go. Sims the rebound. Sims pushes it to Brunson. Brunson pulls up for three. It's him. Timeout by the Nets as the Knicks have cut it to 10, 53-43. Vernon, salute. Sheldon, salute. Thank you so much for joining us. Knicks are rolling right now. Can they cut this down? So still in the timeout break, no commercial right now. We're just waiting for the timeout to end. They're just talking about Brunson and why he should be, at the very least, in the conversation for MVP. So, tripped up, and they call a foul on that drive by Watford. Watford hits the first free throw. Watford hits both free throws. Foul on Lonnie Walker. I don't know why he did that. Oh, to put Sims at the free throw line. Sims hits the first free throw. Sims hits both free throws. Welcome sight there. Back to a 10-point game. Thomas over to Watford. Watford driving. Layup blocked by Sims. Four to shoot. Walker way outside. Shot no good. Rebound by Ananobi over to Hart now. Knicks with the chance to cut it here. Roughly 2:10. Brunson over to Hart. Open for three. Takes it. Got it. The best there is. the best there was, the best there ever will be, the Hitman in the building, ladies and gentlemen. 55-48, 7-point game. And Thomas draws a foul by Sims. And Sims just pins that right on the backboard. I love that defensive play. Thomas, step back three, shot no good. DiVincenzo tips it, but Lonnie Walker was back there to get it. Walker drives, gets it to Wofford, and Wofford throws it down. Excuse me, Clowney throws it down. Both him and Wofford have red shoes. Excuse me. Back to a 9-point game. 1:30 here left in the half. Brunson over to Hart. Hart kicks out. Ananobi for three. Can't hit. Wofford brings the ball up. Cam Thomas driving, throws it up, gets a floater. Sims is almost there. He's starting to get it. 59-48. Knicks down by 11 again. Brunson driving, almost lost it, gets it back, brings it back out, kicks it out to Hart. Hart to Devo for three. Got it. Very Ragu from Ragu to Riches. 59-51. Knicks down by 8. Thomas driving. Thomas layup. Got it. Back to a 10-point game. Under 30 remaining. Brunson driving. Pulls it back. Brunson, not a lot of time, draws a foul, tries to draw the foul, shot won't go. Claxton a rebound, trying to take by Hart. Hart, oh, still lost, stolen by Walker. Walker drives, gets the layup. Knicks did not need that. 2 seconds left. Hart for three. The buzzer expires. Back to a 9-point game. If Jedi was here, he would ask of this. All we need is for you to cut it to single digits. Single digits, baby. Hart with the 3-pointer. Brunson working, getting his rhythm. Our defense has to get better, but it's starting to slowly get better right now. Knicks are just rolling as we enter the halftime break. Oh, man, as I'm going to read off some of these stats at the half. Knicks right now are getting out-rebounded, but not so much, 20-18. Both teams with 12 assists. Nets have 3 steals. Knicks have 2. Knicks are losing the field goal percentage battle, 56-42. But Knicks are winning the three-point percentage battle, 53-44. Knicks are winning the free throw percentage battle, 90-83. Nets are winning the block battle, 2-1. Knicks have 4 turnovers. Nets have 3, so Knicks cannot turn it over. And they're winning the points in the paint battle as well, 30-18. So Knicks got to get going in the paint. Knicks leading scorer. Is Josh Hart with 10 points. Following him is both Jalen Brunson and Bogdanovich tied with 9 points. After that, it's just spread evenly. Knicks got to get some rhythm and some continuity going. So we'll be right back, ladies and gentlemen. Halftime break. I got to stretch my legs. Gotta get some water. Be right back, ladies and gentlemen.
We'll be right back.
Absolutely, Robin Shaw. That's what the Nets should do, man. But right now, we're just trying to send a message to little brother through this game right now. We're trying to give him enough confidence, but still trying to secure this win. So Knicks got to find some way to, you know, just get a rhythm going and start to get at least make this game competitive, because they have not done so yet. 63-54 as we start the half. Knicks down by 9. Brunson with the ball. 11:40 here as DiVincenzo kicks it to Hart. Hart reverse, got the lay. It wasn't jelly, it was jam. 63-56. 7-point game here. And Cam Thomas, good deflection by Ananobi. Last touch by Thomas, so backcourt violation. Knicks ball. Brunson has the ball. Brunson driving. Brunson reverse. Shot won't go. It was blocked. And Claxton, excuse me, they get it to Watford. Watford over to Bridges. Bridges back to Watford. Watford, ball stripped away. And Ananobi with it. And Ananobi jams it. Watford's head. Magellan, salute. Thank you so much for joining us. Thank you, thank you. 63-58. 10:35 here as Thomas kicks it out. Watford for 3, no go. Fighting for the rebound. Watford comes up with it. Thomas for 3, and that rims in and out. Hart with the ball. Hart gets it to Brunson. Brunson driving. Floater. Shot. Got it. And 1. And Knicks now within 3, trying to make it a 2-point game. Brunson hits the free throw, makes it a 2-point game. 10 minutes left here in the third quarter. And pass stolen, another turnover by Ananobi. Open lane, gets the reverse jam, ties the game up. Timeout by the Brooklyn Nets. And ladies and gentlemen, we're back. Timeout by the Nets. Knicks have tied the game up at 63-all. I believe in the Knicks. Nah, let me stop that. Y'all know about that. We'll be right back, ladies and gentlemen. Timeout on the floor. So we're returning back from timeout break here. As they're showing Celebrity Road, Cheech Marin is in the building. Angel Reese in the building. Rod Strickland is in the building. So Thomas with the ball here. We're back. Tie game at 63 on 940 roughly. They kick it out to Thomas. Thomas driving. Thomas sidestep jumper. Shot won't go. Claxton the rebound. Tries to go back up. Block, but a foul. Claxton airballs the first one. Woof. Ball don't lie. Woof. And he hits the second one, goes one of two. Hart with the ball. Hart over to Ananobi. Fakes, drives, steps back. Mid-range jumper, shot won't go. Watford the rebound. Watford. They kick it out. Oh, Bridges lays it up and in. And they're back up by three, so Knicks got to get to moving. Hart over to Brunson. Brunson drives, kicks it out. Ananobi for three, got it. OG on the board. Magellan. So, Bridges kicks it out. Clowney hits a three. Back to a three-point lead for the Nets. Brunson with the ball. Brunson. They kick it out to DiVincenzo over to Hart. Hart to Ananobi. Ananobi. Step back mid-range. Got it. He's starting to get aggressive now. As you're right, both Sims and Ananobi are getting aggressive here. Absolutely, Johnny, you're right. As Claxton to Thomas, Thomas with the ball, defended by Ananobi, gets it to Claxton. Claxton stops, pivots. Thomas for three, won't go. Brunson the rebound. Brunson pulls up for three. Got it. And he walked away before it even went in. He was that confident. Ladies and gentlemen, we are witness. And Knicks now have a two-point lead. They kick it out. Clowney, not that time. Sims over to Hart. Hart to Brunson. Brunson, deep three. Shot won't go. And Claxton sold. He just. Brunson with 15 points on the night so far. Knicks with the two-point lead as Bridges gets it to Clowney. Clowney to Watford. Watford back to Clowney and stolen by Brunson. Brunson drives, kicks it out. Ananobi for three. Got it. Knicks up by five. Under 6:30 here. Watford stops jumper and he draws a foul as he misses. So Wofford hits the first free throw. 69-74. Wofford hits both free throws, 70-74. Knicks up by four. Brunson with the ball. Brunson, three, got it. Knicks up by seven. And alley-oop, and Claxton gets to finish it. Big Task, talk to him. Talk to him, Big Task. 5-point lead for the Knicks here. Ananobi. Back to back. 80-72. Knicks up by eight. 5 minutes left here in the third. They kick it out. Wilson for three, air balls. Brunson with the ball here. 4:40 left. Hart driving. Hart spins, almost loses it, gets it to Brunson. Pulls up for three. Won't go. Fighting for the rebound. Wofford comes up with it. They drive. Layup won't go. Rebound. DiVincenzo comes up with it. 4:10. They kick it to Hart. Hart spinning. Layup. In and out. What is going on here? Wofford drives and lobs it up. Claxton finishes it. Brunson with the ball here. 3:40 left. Brunson, working the dribble. And tried to save it, but it was out of bounds. Still, it's Nets ball now. .330 left here in the third quarter. Knicks up by six, 80-74. As Wofford's bringing the ball up here. Bogdanović getting ready to check in. Claxton, they kick it out to Walker. Walker back to Claxton. Claxton fakes the handoff. Bumping, leaning, shot won't go. Follow won't go, but Wilson's able to follow that follow and put it in. 80-76. As the Thunder are beating the Bucks right now, so Knicks got it. They're down by 17 at the Thunder. Stop playing, Knicks. Brunson with the ball. Brunson working the dribble. Brunson. Drive, pull up, jumper, got it. Bueno. Knicks back up by six. Brunson with 20 points. As Thomas has the ball. Thomas over to Watford. Watford working, almost dribbled off his foot. No, challenge that. They say 24-second violation. Timeout by the Knicks. They might be challenging that. Nope, they're not challenging that. Just a timeout by the Knicks. I think it's Knicks ball. Timeout on the floor, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be right back. Knicks are rolling, 82-76. Jalen Brunson, we are all witness. We're coming back from timeout break. As a bunch of Knicks legends right now are giving Howard his flowers. It's beautiful. This is the type of stuff that, you know, makes you work hard. And at the very least, not to say like you want people, you know, I'd say you want people like to recognize, you just want to do your good work. And if you know good work gets recognized, and Howard putting good work gets recognized is wonderful, man. Thank you so much. And I blessings on his retirement. Brunson has the ball here. 82-76, 2 minutes remaining. Hart over to Devo for three. Hits the front of the rim. Wilson with the ball. Under two, as Knicks stole the ball. They push it ahead to DiVincenzo. Over to Brunson. Fakes it. Driving now. Choppy gets it to Devo. Devo reverse lay. 84-76. Knicks are working right now. spillage on the court. That's why it's kind of taking long right now. They blew the whistle. I didn't know what it was about, but spillage on the court. Wilson over to Watford. Watford is passing it around. Watford gets it back. Watford throws it up. Shot won't go. Fighting for the rebound. Wilson gets a three. Shot won't go. Robinson gobbles up the rebound. Brunson bringing the ball up here. A minute remaining. Knicks up by 8. Hart. Over to Bogdanovich. Bogdanovich drives inside to Robinson. Lost it twice and gets it over to Wilson. And Hart fouls him. As Walker misses the mid-range jumper. Brunson with the ball here. 30 seconds left in the third. Brunson. 10 seconds left on the shot clock. Kicks it out to Devo for 3. Hits the front of the rim. Gilliard gets the rebound. Over to Walker. 1 second difference between game clock, shot clock. 8 left as Walker. Walker trying to get it off and turn it over. So 1.2 seconds remaining. They turn it over. Knicks have it in on their side of the court. Knicks going left to right. Bogdanovich, churn, shoots, shot no good. That ends the third. So 17-point deficit flipped to an 8-point lead. Knicks right now, man. Knicks were able to figure it out, able to tell little brother, hey, now, we gave y'all a good look, but now it's time for us to continue because as we see, the Thunder have a 17-point lead on the Bucks. So as long as the Thunder are taking care of business on their end, all the Knicks have to do is take care of what's in front of them. Right now, what's in front of us is the Brooklyn Nets, New Jersey Nets, Anaheim Nets. I don't know where they're from. We're going to get it together. We'll be right back, ladies and gentlemen. Fourth quarter coming. Quasimodo, ring that bell. Getting ready to start this fourth quarter here. Knicks started off horribly, terribly, disgustingly. Hopefully that's not the way they end this game. You have an 8-point lead, that's nothing to be comfortable about. I know this team right now is playing a bit helter-skelter in regards to the Brooklyn Nets, but the Knicks are not playing so hot either. There is nothing to be comfortable about. Gotta play it tough. They did it to themselves. So we saw Anunoby and Brunson both catch rhythm in the third quarter. Anunoby with 15 points all in the third quarter. Thomas with the ball. Thomas pivoting, kicks it out, and they get a floater. 84-78, 6-point lead for the Knicks. Burks with the ball. Burks over to Bogdanovich, back to Burks. Burks over to Bogdanovich, working around. Bogey kicks it out to Burks. Burks driving, stops, jump shot blocked. Thomas, step back three, got it. That's why Knicks cannot get comfortable. 3-point game now. Burks over to DiVincenzo. DiVincenzo to Bogdanovich, driving, bumps, layup no good, but Robinson cleans it up. Johnny Davis, I would hope so. Darnell Davis, salute. Thank you so much for joining us and getting back on track, brother. As Walker misses a three. Fighting for the rebound. Ah, Walker gets the layup. Shot no good. Wilson comes up. Shot no good. DiVincenzo comes up with it. Knicks have numbers. They get it to Hart. Got to get a bucket. Hart, layup. Got it. 88-81. Knicks with a 7-point lead. As Cam Thomas, step back midi, got it. Under 10 minutes here in the fourth quarter, 5-point lead for the Knicks. Thomas with 27 points. Robinson over to DiVincenzo, driving, and DiVincenzo is fouled. Claxton coming back in as DiVincenzo hits the first free throw. 89-83. Devo goes 2 of 2 from the line. 7-point lead for the Knicks. Under 9.5 remaining in the fourth. Thomas driving. Thomas kicks it out. Stolen by Bogdanovich. Over to Hart, good hustle by Wilson. That was deflected out of bounds. Burks gets the inbounds. Burks. Over to Robinson. Robinson, couldn't get it, but he follows his own and finishes it. Back to a 9-point lead. Robinson tried with the finger roll. At least it wasn't in a playoff game. Don't ever do that in a finger in a playoff game. As Claxton. They kick it out to Thomas. Thomas pulls up a three. That's just terrible. Terrible. Hart with the ball. They kick it out to Devo. Devo drive, reverse layup. Got it. Knicks with an 11-point lead. Timeout by the Nets. Knicks are starting to get that lead. Open it up. 94-83, 11-point lead. Knicks need stuff like that. We'll be right back, ladies and gentlemen. Getting ready to come back from the timeout break here. Knicks right now, man. Absolutely right, Darnell Davis. Knicks came from damn near, what, 17 to 4 down? Like, I believe they hit a 17-point deficit just before they even got back into the game to make it like this. So now, with them starting to get the ball rolling and the Nets starting to flounder, it's just a matter of time. Got to finish this off. I don't know what's going on yet over on Milwaukee side. MSG is going to let us know. But that it's important that the Knicks got it together because the Thunder clearly, they're helping us out. So, under 8:30 as Claxton's driving gets fouled. Sixers lead by 8 on a Magic. Bucks are down 19, so Knicks really got to take control. Claxton misses another one. Ladies and gentlemen, ball don't lie. It just don't lie. Misses both. Ball don't lie. 94-83. Knicks with an 11-point lead. DiVincenzo with the ball. Roughly 8 minutes here left as Devo drives. Floater won't go, but Robinson gets fouled on the catch. Still Knicks ball here. Burks gets the inbound. Burks working a dribble, pulls up for three. Hits the back iron. Wilson with the rebound. They kick it out to Wilson and... So, Nets heading to the line. Robinson picks up the foul. That's a second. Wilson hits the first free throw. Wilson hits both free throws. As Knicks are pushing it right now, they get it back to Knicks up by 9. Plenty of time, but seems like the Nets want to play full court press and a zone. Now they're playing a man right now. Burks couldn't get the jumper. Rebound, Lonnie Walker. Walker bringing the ball up over to Thomas. Thomas pivoting, puts up a jumper. Got it. Tom Thibodeau did not like that. 94 to 88. Yeah, Johnny Davis, he disappeared after he made that three. I'm not expecting much from him right now. Timeout on the floor. We'll be right back, ladies and gentlemen. Timeout break. Brunson back in the game. Brunson with the ball. 7 minutes remaining. Hart fakes the handoff, and they call a travel on Hart. Thomas with the ball. As the 76ers beat the Magic tonight. Thomas. Triple team blocked and they call a foul. Thomas hits the first free throw. 94-89. Thomas hits both free throws. 94-90. Knicks up by four. Cannot play around here. Too much time left here. They get it to Hart. Floater, got it. 96-90. Watford driving. Gets it out. Walker spins, drives. Back to Watford. Watford. Wilson. Running shot, got it. Under 6 minutes here as Brunson has the ball. Roughly halfway, past the halfway mark. Knicks have a 4-point lead. Kicks it to DiVincenzo for three. Off the mark. Hart the rebound. And he goes down hard. Got fouled. Brunson with the ball. Brunson working the dribble. Brunson pull up midi. Got it. Brunson with 22 points and 11 assists. Claxton. Good ball denial from Ananobi. Now they get it back to Thomas. Thomas throws it up, and Claxton finishes the job. 98-94. Brunson, step back mid-range. Ah, shot no good. Watford with the ball here. 4:30 remaining in the fourth. Kick it out. Thomas for three. And rims in and out. Fighting for the rebound. Watford. And stolen away by DiVincenzo. Pushes ahead to Brunson. And Brunson layup. Shot no good. Goes down hard. Should have got the foul call. Wilson, layup is good. 2-point game with 4 minutes left. Under four. Ananobi, fall away jumper, short. Robinson a rebound, throws it up, shot no good, but he's heading to the line. Robinson misses the first one. Robinson goes 1 of 2. Timeout by the Nets. 3-point lead for the Knicks. 3:30 remaining in the fourth. Cardiac Knicks, right, ladies and gentlemen? Scant Cardiac Knicks. I don't take a break. Give me 1 minute. These Knicks. So, we're back. So Watford's bringing the ball up. Watford gets it to Walker. Walker to Thomas. Roughly 3:20 remaining is Thomas driving. Thomas kicks it to Walker for three. Shot won't go. DiVincenzo to rebound. Brunson bringing the ball up. Zach can get this off. Brunson for three. Shot rolls in and out. Claxton the rebound. Claxton over to Thomas. Thomas to Wofford, and he gets a layup. Knicks got to play better. Thomas fouls Robinson. So Robinson's got to hit some free throws, ladies and gentlemen. Robinson hits the first one. Misses the second one. Back to a two-point game. 2:30 remaining here. 2.5 remaining. Knicks lead is two. Is Thomas drive stolen by his Hart? Hart bringing the ball up. And they foul Mitchell Robinson again. Robinson at the line. Misses the first one. Second one rolls in. Fortunate bounce. Thomas drives, floater, got it. Back to a one-point game with 2 minutes remaining. And they're fouling Mitchell Robinson again, ladies and gentlemen. They roughly have about 2 minutes remaining, so they're going to do it, ladies and gentlemen. They're going to keep fouling him. Robinson to the line, hits the first one, makes it a two-point game. Robinson, 2 of 2 from the line. Knicks up by 3 with 2 minutes remaining. Thomas with the ball. Thomas gives the double team. He's driving. Thomas pull up jumper. Shot no good. Hart the rebound. Brunson bringing the ball up now. Knicks up by 3. Brunson. Minute and a half remaining. They kick it to Hart. Hart to DiVincenzo. Back to Brunson. Brunson, sidestep, drives, floater, got it. 5-point lead for the Knicks. 1 minute, 22 remaining. Timeout by the Nets. Johnny Davis, you were right. Mitch was trying. It's Cookie Monster got it, Jedi. Cookie Monster got it.
Ooh, intense moments. This game has been good.
Yep.
This BIM has been good, bro. Mitchell Robinson hitting some clutch free throws.
Knicks definitely needed that. So Nets getting ready to inbound the ball. Knicks with the 5-point lead, barely hanging on here. Watford bringing the ball up. Watford driving, spinning, tied up. Good defense. Claxton gets it to Thomas. Thomas step back corner 3, got it. Thomas with 36 points on the night. Oh, they say his foot was on the line, so it's a two-pointer. Knicks with three-point lead. Under a minute here as Brunson has the ball. Brunson, pull-up jumper, front rim. Robinson back to Brunson. New 14. 30 seconds remaining. 5 on the shot clock. Jalen Brunson got it with the step-back midi. 107 to 102. Knicks with a 5-point lead. Thomas fakes it. Now draws the foul.
Yo, what a big offensive rebound by Mitchell Robinson.
Yeah. C Second foul on Mitchell Robinson. Here's Thomas. Hits the first free throw. He has two more. Thomas hits the second free throw. Thomas hits all three free throws. Back to a two-point game. Into the hands of Brunson. The double team throws ahead to Hart. Hart crosses it. DiVincenzo to Ananobi. Ananobi to Brunson. And they foul Brunson with 11 seconds remain.
Smart play. I thought Ananobi was going to give it to Bench for the dunk, but that was smart. Took an extra couple more seconds.
Brunson to the line. Hits the first one. Back to a three-point game.
This one is a big free throw for more ways than one.
Two clutch free throws. So now they have to advance it. Thomas running. Thomas drives, layup, got it. So Thomas now has his 40-point game, and that's he just pushed Jalen Brunson down. That was
frustration. Thibodeau don't like that. Thibodeau's pissed. Thibodeau's hot.
And OG got in his OG in no. his face. Let him know, OG.
I suck. Got an OG chant, Chef.
They're reviewing it.
I think Jalen embellish a little bit. It's not excessive.
Not a flagrant. It's 4 seconds left.
It's just a common foul. Lucky we don't have Oakley, but we got OG now. There you go.
Brunson to the line. Brunson hits the first free throw.
Big, because it's a three-point game.
Back to a three-point game.
What a game for Jack City to be in.
Yep. It was a rough start. Brunson hits both free throws. 111 to 107.
Chef, how many points does he have tonight? If you don't know it, that's okay.
Brunson tonight, 24 points.
Okay. Still good. Still good. I know he started off a little slow.
Started off missing his first six shots, so.
Nice job. By the way, 101-85 OKC all over Milwaukee. We'll be one game out of that number two seed.
Knicks just got to finish off this game.
Finish your story.
Oh, so the app was wrong. Brunson has 30 points. 30 points and 11 rebounds.
Ooh, another 30-point game. Yep, dude. This is – wow. So, what an air ball. What a clown.
Clowney tries a three, air ball. Out of bounds with 8/10 of a second remaining. That'll do it, ladies and gentlemen. Knicks end it, win it.
Nice victory, 111 to 107, and we have a chance to take the two seed on Sunday, man. Milwaukee lost, and Milwaukee's got the Orlando Magic, so a game that's going to be in my city has a lot of implication for my love and our love of the New York Knicks. Wow, Chef, are you ready?
Absolutely.
You ready for that playoff run? Let's go. Ooh. We want to thank everyone. Chef Dan, phenomenal job. I was listening and watching along with you. That was great game. Even though it started off slow for them. And Brunson still had 30 points. Not even, just imagine that, not scoring a quarter and a half. And coming back for two and a half quarters and scoring 30 points.
Absolutely. Knicks, they started off with the tough game. A lot of it self-inflicted. A lot of it also, the Nets were just ready to play spoiler tonight. That's what they were intending to do tonight, and you can see it based on the way that they attacked the game. But the Knicks were able to fight back, were able to gutter through. Kudos to Alec Burks. It wasn't much of a contribution, but when we needed it, something to just get the flow of water going, he was able to provide that. Then we saw in the third quarter, Jalen Brunson and OG Anunoby both caught their rhythms at the right time when we needed it to help turn this game back into a competitive game and eventually take the lead. Kudos to Josh Hart because he consistently drove. What can I say about Dante DiVincenzo? Just continuously being that really great second option to Jalen Brunson. So overall, just a great, great, gritty game by the New York Knicks.
Excellent. I mean, excellent. Prepare and you know what they did? They're getting ready for the postseason with those free throws from Mitchell Robinson because he's gonna get those hacker Mitch, and he came out there shooting those free throws. All right. With that, we're going to say goodnight here for a moment. Let me first get this here ready. Chef, your final thoughts here before we say goodnight.
Final thoughts is, like I said, tough, gritty game by the Knicks, but we were able to take care of business on our end. It would have been a dud if we lost this game, but now with this and what could potentially be on the other end, didn't really pay attention too much to what's going on, you know, with the Bucks. We saw the scores here and there, but can't pay attention to them too much because you got to take care of what's in front of you. So with this victory here, you've helped yourself get closer and closer to the second seed. Take care of what's in front of you. Keep moving forward. Strong performance by the Knicks.
Indeed. So we'll be back on Sunday, 1 o'clock, Madison Square Garden, with a lot on the line, possibly the number two seed. Finish the season strong. 50 wins are on the table. Yo, you got to feel good. You got to feel proud. And this is what the Knicks going to do. Playoff bomb forever. Let's go. Buenas noches, todo el mundo. Thank you for all the likes, the subscribers. We appreciate you guys. Have a blessed Friday night. Remember, if you're driving and you had a couple of cocktails, get an Uber. Give the keys. Stick at home. Get home safe. You know, and of course, we'll see you next time. May the sports be with you here. Peace out.